29 and I find myself wondering, what did happen to the last 10? I ran away with my life, fast forward, never turn back again. It's kind of funny that the more we pass time, the more we need to set them rewind. And 19 was the year I had to leave you, but now I'm seeing all the signs. Is this really happening? I can't believe it's true. I'm just as surprised as you. Is this really happening? I can't be too sure, but one day.
So you're going to start
at
this center? This is the kitchen. The loafers then comes in with a fully equipped kitchen where you get to cook anything you want. The choice, the utensils are provided, but all of these you have to buy them. So we have a gas cooker with the oven, then the sink, the freezer, the fridge, the most whatever essential equipment in a kitchen, I guess. And then with a toaster. And it has lots of storage, the cutlery, and the plates and all that. And then I also guess this is a piece of art, I guess, from the sponsors, the kids. And then we have this. And then, so this place has got two bedrooms. Probably this is the other bedroom, but it's all in suite, which has the bathroom and all that. So this is the bathroom, having a mirror, this sink, the toilet, the shower, where you can hang your towels and all. And then we have the dressing table for the ladies, for the men. And then you have the aircon. You have the aircon right there. And then this is the closet. Not much, but then again, it's a holiday rental home, so the storage is not that. Then we also have mirrors. Storage in here. And then you have two beds. You can decide to share it depending on the amount of people you decide to bring into this house. And then in between these two grates, this is the storage where the grates locks. And then welcome to the master. So we have the dresser where we have
the bad and all that goodness that's all in this rental house. So this is the terrace where you can have the party, there is like wedding reception, anything of your choice, party related. You can choose to have it up here. You can see it's very precious.